Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi!
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh my, your balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it?
Aha!
It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready?
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon.
Hello, Loula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on. Get in the bathtub, Loula. Oh no! Loula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great! Very soon, Loula will be nice and clean. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh, my. Are Fred's teeth clean? I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Loula is nice and clean. Oh. Oh dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle.
Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3!
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker!
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles!
And these?
Squares!
And these?
Circles!
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Loula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Loula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster.
Oh, goodness. That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster? You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends.
Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying.
Help! 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 Monster!
Perhaps you should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly box.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Poor sleepy bird. I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, Sleepy Bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you've worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo?
Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key! And who knows what surprises it might unlock? How exciting! Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure! Treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure!
That's amazing. It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Hello. Treasure? Treasure! Treasure?
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure! Key! Treasure! Treasure! Treasure!
Hey, another keyhole. Ooh, I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure! Treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure! Battle!
Surprised to see us, Pato?
Treasure Pato!
Exciting. Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it. Look!
Treasure! Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course. You're painting the house pink, a beautiful colour. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Potto.
Hey!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help. I think perhaps she loves some help.
Paint.
Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your colour. Ellie insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours.
Paint!
A pink roof, Ellie. But Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful! It. Now the house is beautiful. See you next time. Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. What's that, Ellie? You say it's time to tidy up? Pocoyo? Ellie says you have to help tidy up.
Sick!
Are you sick? Nurse Ellie says you have to go to bed. And you need a bandage. And you have to take medicine. Pocoyo, where are you going? Pocoyo's fairy tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, a dinosaur was stuck in a tree. His friend, the ant, came to the rescue in a fire engine. Mm-hmm. Then the ant came to the rescue in an ambulance. Then the ant came to the rescue in a police car. The dinosaur was saved. But then the ant got stuck in the tree. So the dinosaur came to the rescue in the fire engine. And the ambulance. And the police car. The ant was saved. Hooray! The end.
Pocoyo, I thought you were sick. Where should Pocoyo be?
In his bed!
That's right, in his bed. Now what does Pocoyo need?
A bandage!
He needs a bandage!
Yes, he needs a bandage. And what else does he need?
He needs medicine!
That's right, when you're sick you need to take medicine. Not again.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is black. Everyone look for something black. Something black. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. Black sunglasses. A black phone. And a blackboard. Good! Keep searching for black things. A black hat. Perfect. A black suitcase. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
An ant!
A black ant. Very good. Hooray for black!
Where can Pocoyo be? That sounds like Pocoyo. It is Pocoyo. Ellie says you have to take your medicine, wear a bandage, and go to bed if you're sick.
Not sick.
What's that, Pocoyo? You say you're not sick anymore? Wonderful! Tidying up is much more fun than being sick.
Nurse Ellie, she will put you in bed when you're sick. Nurse Ellie will put a bandage on your head.
Medicine! Bandage! Bed! Ambulance! Fire engine! Police car!
Nurse Ellie, she will give you the medicine. Sally will take care of you,
Nurse Ellie!
Hello there, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Wait, what's that? No, the other way. No, it's the other direction. Oh. idea. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where to look?
Behind you!
It's behind you!
That's right! It's a tiny theatre!
What?
Oh dear! What's this? A box? Wow! Let's have a look. It's you! It's a puppet of Pocoyo! I wonder what he's doing now.
Hey, Pocoyo! La 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 la. I'm Pocoyo. Do, 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 do.
Being both puppeteer and audience is a lot of work, Pocoyo. Don't you think you need some friends to be your audience? I think they like it when your puppet falls over, Pocoyo. Wonderful! Let's all clap for Pocoyo the puppeteer, shall we? Ellie, Pato, Baby Bird and Caterpillar have something to show you. We think you're really going to enjoy this. Don't you look pretty? Whoops-a-daisy! I think they want to see another one, Pocoyo. Look at that! It looks as if we're in for an outer space adventure. Ah, I see. Pocoyo is leading the adventure. Bravo! Oh, look! An alien. Look how frightened Pato and Ellie are. Aliens have made Pocoyo their king. Ellie and Pato don't think much of this story.
King Pocoyo!
Ellie.
Pato.
It seems they're feeling a little cross with you. Can any of you tell Pocoyo why his friends are feeling cross with him?
Because he made fun.
He made fun of Pato and Ellie.
You don't care, Pocoyo? You do care, really, don't you, Pocoyo?
didn't mean it. Pocoyo sad.
Everybody friends again? Hooray for playing nicely!
Sorry.
And hooray for nice plays. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Ah, there's Pocoyo. Hello.
Hi.
Oh, what lovely toys and what lovely colours they are. What is it, Pocoyo? Do you see something else? Oh my goodness, what is that you found, Pocoyo? That looks interesting.
Buttons!
Yes, why not? Give it a go. Press a button. Let's see what happens. Look at that! Your train has turned red. Look at that! Oh, I wonder what is making the colours change. Do you know, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? What do you think he's doing to make things change colour?
Pressing the buttons!
Yes, I think you're right. When Pocoyo presses the buttons on that toy, the colours change. Ooh, try pressing a different button, Pocoyo. Yes, it is the toy. It changes the colours of things. Amazing. All the blocks have turned red.
Yay!
And a new colour for the radio. Wow! Careful, Pato. Oh dear. Pocoyo? 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 Are you having fun changing colours? Yes. And do you think everyone else is having fun too? Really? Would you like to turn things back to normal, Pocoyo? Well,
I'm sure we can do that. We just need to remember what everyone's proper colour is. Can any of you help Pocoyo? Why don't you shout out when Pocoyo gets it right? Go ahead, Pocoyo. Try out some colours. First, what colour is Pato? Pink?
No!
Blue?
No!
Yellow?
That's it!
Pato's yellow!
Yes, and let's see who else. Oh, yes, yes, Ellie. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what colour Ellie ought to be? Is it yellow?
No!
Blue?
No!
Pink!
She's pink!
Yes, she's pink, of course. Whew, I think that just about does it. What is it, Pato? What's wrong? Oh, dear. Pato's hat still isn't the right colour. Do you see, Pocoyo? Great work, Pocoyo, and great work, everyone. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? A special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start.
The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. What's going on here? A tent, a sleeping bag, and a hammock.
Camping!
Oh, I see. You're camping. Wonderful. A flashlight. Good idea. It will be night soon. Ellie has a flashlight too. Pato, did you bring a flashlight? What do you think? Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a flower.
It's a flower.
Is that a flashlight?
No, it's a rubber duck.
What is that? That's right. It's a flashlight. Good work, Pato. Oh, my. A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo was only playing. Good night.
That's really scary, Pato. Pocoyo, you frightened me. That is scary. Well, time to go to bed. Oh dear, what was that? Pocoyo, Pato heard a scary sound. There it is again. Don't worry, I'm sure it's nothing. Number menu. Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. Two bananas. Very good.
Two bananas!
Oh dear. Well, how about two pineapples instead? Pineapples. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
Two hearts.
That's right, two. Morning at last. Oh. It's that sound again. Can you tell our friends where the sound is coming from?
The tree! It's coming from the tree!
It was just Sleepy Bird. That isn't scary at all. Oh well, time to start packing. Well, it was a long night.
There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day.
Hurry!
Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun! Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting!
Thank you.
really big slide at that.
Very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird. We see you. We're watching. Go ahead. Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh, dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could. Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh,
Oh, and hello to Pato up there too.
Wow, that's quite a system you've got going there.
Pocoyo passes the bricks up and Pato puts them on top.
Well, your teamwork is really paying off.
It looks fantastic.
Can any of you guess what Pocoyo and Pato are building?
They're building a castle.
A castle!
Exactly.
Dear Pocoyo, what are you going to do? Pato needs another brick, but you've already used them all up.
Oh, Pocoyo, I'm not sure that's such a good idea.
Pocoyo, Pato, there's no reason to get so angry with one another. It's no one's fault. Pato wanted more bricks and Pocoyo was only trying to help.
Oh, come on now. Make friends.
No.
Here comes Ellie. Maybe she can sort out this ridiculous situation.
Oh, look, Pocoyo.
Really has got out of hand.
any of you tell Pocoyo and Pato what Ellie thinks they should do.
Be friends again!
Be friends!
I suppose Pocoyo and Pato really did learn that being friendly is a lot more fun than being angry. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato! Bye-bye!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi, Nina.
Hi.
Having a picnic, I see. Mmm, and something smells good. Oh, cupcakes, Ellie. I bet you worked hard on them. They look marvelous. Well done. Oh, dear, Ellie. And you worked so hard. No cupcakes today. What a pity. A machine that can take you backwards in time? Oh, so you can go back to before the cupcakes were smashed. Brilliant! But how's it work? Incredible! We've gone back in time a whole minute. Guys, aren't you forgetting something important? No, Pocoyo, the banana peel. We can't let Ellie slip on it again. She's coming! Hurry! Tuck in. You ate them all. Oh, I see. You'll just go back in time again and have a second helping. But, oh dear, where are we? Yee-haw! We're in the Old West. But it looks like Miss Ellie isn't making cupcakes. Say that now we're in prehistoric times. Aha! The banana. banana peel, of course. Last, you're back in the present, and just in time for the cupcakes. Oh dear, hard luck, guys. You're a bit late. No, wait, there's Ellie. And she made more cupcakes just for you. Bye-bye, everyone. The alarm clock. Good morning, Pato. Ah, first some morning exercise. Very good. Pato, it's time to make your bed. First, the blanket. Then, the pillow. Oh, look! Pocoyo is still sleeping. Let's all say, wake up, Pocoyo. Ready? Wake up, Pocoyo! Oh, dear. He is really sleepy. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Pajamas? Pocoyo.
Teddy bear.
Bye. Teddy bear!
Well, good night. Looks like Pocoyo is still sleepy. Wake up, Pocoyo. Pato wants to play ball. Oh dear. Can you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Under the blanket!
He's under the blanket!
Pocoyo is still sleeping. How are you going to wake him up? Can any of you tell me what Pato has?
An alarm clock!
Now wake up, Pocoyo! And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it. Skip. Skipping is fun. Fred says, wave. That's it. Wave your hand. Waving is fun. Fred says, dance. Dance. Keep dancing. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Pocoyo is finally awake. But now Pato is sleepy. Can you tell me what Pato has?
A pillow!
A pillow. That's right. It's time to go to sleep. Uh-oh. Something tells me it's going to be a very long night.
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Alarm clock! Bed! Pyjama! Teddy bear! Pillow!
I hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Oh. What's this?
Door?
Yes. I wonder what's behind it. Do you think Pocoyo should open it and find out?
Yes!
Open it!
A door to the sky? Now that's unusual.
Pato!
Pato's sky, look!
Oh my! I wonder what happened to the sky. Yeah, I think Pato wants to keep watching the fish. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Pato went?
He went through the door!
Pato, there you are! Pocoyo is looking for you! Wait! Oh, Pocoyo, you just missed him. Pato! Pato, wait! Oh, dear. Pocoyo, I'm afraid you just missed him again. Oh, my. That is one strange door. Try again. Did you see him?
Pato?
Yes, he was just there. There he is again! Oh my! Another door! More doors? Oh dear! Now, Pocoyo, you can't give up. That sounded familiar. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who made that sound?
Pato!
It's Pato!
I believe you're right. It sounded like Pato. Perhaps you ought to get some help, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Pato, Pato!
Hooray! You found him! What's that, Ellie? You're working on something. What could Ellie be working on that's so important? That's what Ellie was busy with. She was preparing a party. What fun! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for not giving up! Bye-bye! See you soon!